Well, the Ekka is almost here, but if you're looking for your favourites in the same spots, you may have to do a little searching. Ekka attractions are on the move into the next century.
Meet the girls. These 100 or so breeding ewes are more than comfortable when the lights go on and the cameras start rolling in the run-up to the Ekka.
Yeah, there's a show team, we call them. Yeah, these girls know exactly what's going on. They were here last year, so straight through the gate, where's my food?
In exchange for plenty of tucker, they'll all soon become one of the Ekka's biggest crowd pullers in the birthing suite, a converted shipping container where showgoers can watch as newborn lambs come into the world. It's air-filtered, temperature-controlled and very visual.
We noticed that some of the ewes were giving birth away from the public, so we've put in some closed-circuit TVs this year, which will then allow people to be able to see exactly what's going on.
But sheep is just part of James Kemp's specialty. He also provides nearly all the cute and cuddlies for the other big attraction, the Barnyard Animal Nursery.
The sheep primarily come from the Texas district. We've got alpacas and llamas that come from Nambour, ducks and chickens that come from Yamanto. There's about five or six different farms that bring in the goats, donkeys that come from Laidley.
Meanwhile, show organisers say the Queensland bush has bounced back from our summer of disasters to again put its best hoof forward for this Ekka.
We've had a record number of entries and we've had to actually say to people, you can't bring all your cattle.
And some other old favourites aren't where they used to be because of the showground renovations. The big ones are the Showbag Pavilion and the Ferris Wheel.
Of course, I start talking and the Ferris Wheel ride starts to move, and it's moving right now. It used to be over there, which is now the Showbag Pavilion, temporary style.
The flower and garden exhibit, fine art and sideshow alley are also in temporary digs. And here's the tip if you want an Ekka experience on a budget.
Our ticket and ride bundle, so $105 for two adults, two children and 55 ride coupons. Fantastic value.
The Ekka gates open on Thursday. Tim Collins, 10 News.